just normal, not normal sick, but you know what I mean. Hi, ghost. Oh, Finny, I don't have the right tripod. Don't go in the corner. Just a cold. That's good. I'm glad it's nothing more serious. Thank you, Sarah, for the follow. I appreciate that. Okay, cheese. Thank you. I have no friends. Let's see if we can get all the puzzles open today. Hey, Allison. How are you tonight? Absolutely, Alexandra. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Hi, Starlight. Come on, you can get the rest of those open. I know you can do it. Put your back into it. You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you. Come on, Finn, do it. Do it. What are you doing? That's good. Hey, Ace. Yeah, long time no see. Have you been? Hey, Ruby girl. Finn's doing good. He's not mad at me today. We went out looking for my chickens, guys. John has disappeared, the rooster that showed up randomly at my house. And I only found one chicken. At 6 o'clock, I saw 5 chickens. I don't know what the hell's going on. Yeah, Allison, it's the puppy's kibble I put in the puzzle. His birthday is March 21st. Hi, Leaf Flower. Hey, Egg. Yeah, I have no idea what the hell's going on with these chickens. I know it's 6 o'clock. I got my van back today, finally. Came home, and I saw them. Didn't see John when I left. I didn't see John when I got home. They're not in my bush. I have one chicken in a tree. That's it. Now I'm not getting a guard dog. It's after 11. I don't know the exact time. Thank you, Allison. We're doing good, Egg. How are you tonight? Thank you, Nina. Hi, AMJ. No, it's a boy. Hi, Doggo. Hi, Tiara. He was a puppy, Kanye East. I got him when he was like 8 weeks old, 9 weeks old. He was born in March. We got him at the end of May. Bye, Jennifer. Thanks for stopping in. Hope you drop a follow before you go. Hey, Leah. How's Lulu? It's okay, Egg. Hi, Juan. That's okay, I have no friends. I hope you drop a follow before you leave. I like that filter that you used with Lulu today on the outside. You had me fooled for a second. You have a black name, Roxy. That's cute. I love black labs too. Thank you, Jay. Let's see if Finn gets the blue lids up, the ones that you have to snap up. He gave up on them yesterday. He got mad. Hi, Mariah. That's good, Allison. Thank you, Scorpion. Sorry, I'm laughing at this ridiculousness trying to open stuff. Hey, if I keep pushing, something's got to give, right? LA, I can't talk today. LA had an earthquake. Oh, I don't know. I haven't been on the news at all. I'm not going to do that, Kanye. I feel like that's a trap. Thanks for stopping in, Jay. Hi, Mari. Is that Mari Harbison? Thank you, Kayla. It's okay, Egg. You're welcome, Carol. You can't... Oh, you're... she has the Australian accent. Now, when anyone ever wants me to say something, I think it's sus, so I don't do it. There's plenty of dogs at the shelters, guys. If that's what you're talking about, Lilia. He used to be really friendly with cats, Kanye, but since my one cat had emergency surgery and was in the hospital for a week, they're kind of weird with each other now. It frustrates him too, Leah. He figured out how to do one blue, and he did this during the summer, and then we put them away for a while. But he'll get mad soon. I'm glad I didn't put out the hard one. No, Liliana, but there's a bunch at the SPCA and local rescues that could use homes. Oh, there he goes with his teeth. Oh my God, what the hell is he doing? Remy's in bed, Ruby girl. I had reports to do, homework to do, and then we were... Ooh, someone's getting a little feisty. We were outside running around, and then he's pooped. Finn Carroll says you're cute. Thank you, Gianna. Oh, you got one, guys. Let's see. It's open, buddy. I gotta get one of those. This one was, the second step. The orange with the white bones was the easy one. Then this one was supposed to be, like, the next step. And then there's, Leah, this one. This one has, like, sliders, and you got to twist the bones. This is supposed to be harder. So I haven't done this one with him yet. I haven't had time to sit down and figure out how to teach him how to do it or help him when he gets frustrated. Yeah, he got one. Let's see, Moon, if he continues on or gives up. He gave up last time. I'm surprised he isn't barking. Yeah, a lot of dogs in the shelter egg are labeled as aggressive. They're just scared. Hi, Tracy. When you take them out of that, not all dogs, but most of them, if you take them out of that shelter environment, they calm down. You can do it, Finny. Put your back into it. Come on, boy. And of course, he had to bring up the remnants of a stick, and that's what his paw is on. It looks like a little piece of poop. It's not. It's a stick. I'm tired, Tracy. How are you? You have two Jack Russells. They're high energy dogs, aren't they? You can get it, buddy. Come on. I'm waiting for that rain to hit me. That hit you yesterday, I think you said. I'm not looking forward to it anymore. Thank you, Tracy. Welcome back, MJ3. Finn haters. He hasn't been on causing trouble, Egg. So I'm gonna let it go. Did it rain yesterday, though? Or am I confusing days already, Tracy? I'm kind of brain dead. I got my van back. Oh, and here's some crap. I had damaged my driver's side fender last winter, I guess. No, 2 winters ago. I slid down my driveway and got it stuck on like a huge rock. So I paid someone to pull it out. It wasn't the prettiest job, but my door didn't open all the way. I got that fixed. So I bring it to the shop and I go to get in it. I could pick it up today. I pay my bill. I can't open the door. They're insisting that it was rubbing. I said the hell it was. I have about 10 witnesses. I'll tell you that it was not rubbing. And actually I have video that the door worked perfectly fine before I brought it to the shop. Then they were like, well, we don't know what happened. What do you mean you don't know what happened? There's no way in hell you opened this door and got in and out of the car through this door. It's all bent again. They spent half an hour pulling it out and then gave me touch-up paint. I'm so not happy. But at least I have my van back. So I'm not going to bring it there. Go eat your... Go get that puzzle, buddy. Go finish the puzzle. Hey, Yasser. How are you? Get your puzzle. Finny, there's more food in there. Thank you for the share, Christine. And Tracy, and for them to look me in my face and try to tell me that, you know, cars are made not as good as they used to be and that it's lighter and just all this bullshit, you know, and basically you can lean on it and bend it. And I'm just looking at them like, do you think I was born yesterday? Are you an idiot? I said, and besides, your boss was in the car. And I said, the insurance adjuster would have marked those on the notes. Oh, yeah, he would have. I said, so I know that something happened here. You want to tell me? Oh, we don't know what happened. So I was like, whatever. I think they undercharged me too. So I was like, whatever. I'm out of here. My bill's paid in full. Yep. I said, later. His name is Finn. Hey, Kayla. Who said that? I'm doing good, Logan. How are you? Thank you, Egg. What's crazy, Tracy, is they had that car over a month. It was excuse after excuse after excuse. What are you looking so pathetic for? What's the matter? What's the matter, baby? What's the matter? You got an eye googie. You got an eye googie. I give you washing. Thank you. Give. I don't know, KK, what are you doing? Hi, Sophia. You want Din-Din? Is that what you want? I can give you more Din-Din. You want more Din-Din? Okay. No, Tracy, I have a report to do. And it's on contingency plans, and I interviewed my ex-husband. Everything he told me throws my report out the window. Like, they already planned for everything that I was asking him. So I have to kind of back into this project with the answers he gave me. So I'll be working on it for the next 2 days. You don't want this? Do you want this? All right. It would give me a Russian tank. I'll boop him. Have it a couple shares on his last videos, Ace, and I'll boop him. More Finn pupper beef, yeah. I like that trend. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. But I guess it didn't translate well to the pets. Thank you, Yasser. There you go. This is getting kind of loud. Should do ASMR with him eating. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do about John disappearing. Am I supposed to, like, go in the woods and try to find this chicken, or do you think one of my neighbors took him? He's so cute. I don't own an itz. Thank you, Jay. Finn is finally not sleepy. Yeah, so he'll lay back down, Sophia. It's late here. You know, it's almost midnight. Has Finn had any meat? Yeah, he gets every now and then. I'm not big on giving my dogs people food. Every now and then, you know, if we're eating steak, I'll give him a little piece of it. And he does get hot dogs when we train. But for the most part, 99% of his food is his kibble and cheese if we're training. Bring Finn and bring, like, one of your neighbor's guard dogs and go in the woods and try to find him. I'm not doing that tonight, Ace. But I had two chickens randomly show up in my driveway deceased this summer. So I'm wondering if maybe somebody did something to them or if they got into something. I know none of my property. I don't have chemicals. Your dog gets hives. My pit bull used to get horrible ear infections. She had allergies and she'd get into the cat food. That's when I started putting everything in these kitty litter buckets. She'd rip the cat food bags open and eat the food and get her reaction for her allergies were ear infections. Thank you, Sophia. Your dog gets high? What the hell do they do that they get high? Hi, yes, queen. Thank you, George. I don't know why he's so hungry today. He ate earlier and didn't want any more. But you just said your pit gets hives, right? Yeah, so your pit got hives and Xena got ear infections. My vet said that was her reaction to the food, her allergies. So after, I think, the third round of ear infections, she hated being treated. I hated dealing, just giving, putting her through it and giving her the medicine. She hated it. So that's when I started sealing all the food up. But I've heard of a bunch of pit bulls have allergies. It took us a while to find a food that she wasn't allergic to. Remy's doing good. He's crazy like usual. He drove me nuts while I was trying to do this interview by phone today, running all over the living room, jumping on everything. DJ, why do you hate? Hey, Fidget. How can you tell what we are saying? I can read a screen. Your dog gets... No, it was cream I had to put in her ears, egg, and she hated it. Oh, that sounds like fun, KK. I remember going skate when I was younger. No, you can't see me. You're looking at my dog. It's a dog account, yes, sir. And I can read the comments just like you guys are. I'm behind my phone. Thank you, Sophia. She wasn't bad if I had to give her pills. I just gave her a little bit of peanut butter on it, and she would just take it, or I would just open her mouth and plop it right in. She'd swallow them. It was the ear medicine. She hated them. Thank you, Jaren. Ace, let's not talk like that. I don't want to lose my life. Let's not talk about violence. Thank you, Jaren. His name is Finn. Hey, SB. You want more? And I don't have... I left my other tripod thing in my daughter's car, so I have this littler one today. Thank you, Alana. And he had cheese with me today. I ate some cheese. I gave him some cheese just sitting next to me. Thank you, Jaren. I didn't realize how common it was. So that's why I added Lord a Leap into his name, because he leaps off the front porch, and he started doing that around Christmas time. Alana, his name is Finn. You leap too, egg? There you go. Yeah, oh. Jesus, life. Hi, Yasser. And people are staring at you eating. You have 14 people watching you eat. Hi, Jaden. Hi, Oscar. And Finn goes in spurts. I mean, it's not like the last week he'd been eating earlier. Thank you, DJ. Thank you, Jaden. Everyone says you're cute. What do you have to say about that? Can you say thank you? Say thank you. You gonna be a pig tonight? You gonna be a piggy? I think I should do ASMR with them. You're awake, yes, sir? Okay. Yep, tomorrow's Saturday. No school. Thank you, I don't know you. Hi, Mr. Gamer. Here you go, Finn. Let's see. I'm going to see if I can get him not to have any more, because that's almost 4 cups of food he's had today. In the pupper ASMR, yeah. I'm doing good, Mr. Gamer. How are you? Could you imagine actually doing a stream with ASMR? If I knew I could engage him for like a half an hour making weird noises, I would consider it. KK, it depends. He does get the zoomies, or, you know, running around like that puppy energy, because he's only a year and a half almost. But he's more of a couch potato. Like, he'll run around playing, and then he plops down and rests for 10 minutes. And he gets back up and runs around and plays. I have 2 dogs, George. I have a Cocker Spaniel puppy that's 4.5 months, or 5 months almost. And I have Finn. But the puppy and Finn are too wild for to do lives right now in the house. I do them outside. Hey, Country Rich, how are you? What about the pink bull, Yasser? You mean the bull carcass where he rips it to shreds? I'm doing good, Country Rich. Thank you, Emily, for the follow. I really appreciate that. Mr. Gamer, you what? Hold on, guys. I'm going to get a drink of my juice. Bye, Sophia. Thanks for stopping in. Hi, Queen. Do you have school online or not? I go to college in person, so it's in real life. We had one semester when the U.S. was kind of on lockdown where I went, was online, and then the rest of it's been in person. But I have to go Thursday. Two of my classes were canceled, so I just emailed I have four classes on Thursday. I emailed two of the professors and asked if I could just Zoom it, and they said fine. Your mom's online? I don't, sometimes I like in person and other times I like the online. You gonna go skating really early, KK? It sounds like a fun time though. Oh, I thought that was last weekend, Rich. Or are you going to another one? My cats, cat girl, they're like 5 and 6 years old. I think it's his little legs, Yasser, and he's chewing on a stick he brought in from his walk today. So if it looks like something else, it's not. It's a stick. I'd let him take it in. He was so proud of it. He tried to get this huge stick in, and I wouldn't let him. Oh, another one in a different town. Okay. I can't wait till this semester's over, guys. As a senior, they don't give you a lot of direction of what they want, and there's so many different ways I could take these projects, and then you stress over them, and you redo them, and you try to redo them, and so I can't wait till it's done so I can have my weekends back to have fun. Happy early birthday, cat girl. You always fall when you go swimming? What do you mean? Oh, guys, you want to battle Cat Dad?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Nothing. Is there an echo this time?
Nope. Okay. I don't hear anything.
Good. Hey, guys, say hi to Cat Dad.
You got 5 minutes?
Yep. I just got on a little while ago.
This week, I don't know if you know, Lord of Leapin, this week, that weekly thing that's up below your username, it's a competition they have going, TikTok has. And you could click it, and it tells you who's ranked and whatnot. And then, like, if you're in the top, like, 20, 10, 5, or something like that, you get, like, a bonus or you get something. I don't know what you get, but it's some kind of competition that TikTok started. And I'm higher than I thought I'd be, but it's just kind of like a fun thing, I guess, TikTok started.
I kind of wish they'd let you know what's going on with these things.
Well, if you click it and you click the question mark, it says – hosts are ranked by the number of diamonds they receive each week. The more diamonds, the higher ranking. Rankings are reset every 7 days. The top 20 hosts will be awarded with bonus prizes. Top 20.
Hey, I'll never reach 20. My lives are relatively small.
Wow.
And just
you ready for this one? The top 4 to 10 hosts will get a chance to be viewed by more people on the Explore More page and be awarded with a label on their live video thumbnails of their preview.
All right, guys, start tapping away.
Oh, yeah, tap away, guys. I mean, our friend Mike Garcia, he has like 700,000, almost 700,000 friends. He's ranked number like 30-something right now, I think. And he just said yes to battle with me because hey, Chuck, thanks for the rose, my man.
Thanks for tapping, guys. Come on, tap.
I hope you're having a good night, my friend, Chuck, and everybody else on here, too. Is that Mike I saw come in? Yeah, what's up, Magic Mike? Hey, who's that? Chuck, thank you for the paper crane, bro. Look at that. Do you see that, guys? Like, if you look at the weekly ranking, that's like that competition TikTok's having for the week. It went from just at 68, now it's at 67. See how quick they changed.
Yeah, mine must be. I don't have it a ranking. It just says weekly ranking. That's it.
Yeah, and if you click on it, though, you can see.
Oh, click. I can click on it with the live going on?
Yep, click it.
See? Yeah, there's no way. It says I need
to go down, scroll all the way. You see how some people are over a million. That's just crazy. But, like, you scroll all the way down to 67. Thanks for tapping, guys. His likes are going up quick. Thanks for tapping. Cody, what's up, man?
Yeah, they're saying I need an insane amount to reach number 99. Yeah, no thanks,
hey,
TikTok.
Zoe. What's up, my friend? Yeah, it's just a different thing that TikTok started.
Yeah, it's just something fun.
You know how it goes. You know, it's... What's up, guys?
Sorry, guys. I wasn't reading comments. I was chatting and looking at Finn. I'll catch up on comments in a minute. But I need
Jamie?
Guys to tap. Let's give a good showing.
Hey, Jake. Hey, Nick. Let's go.
How are the babies? Yeah. Are they still sleeping in the same spot as they were before? Weren't they sharing the same bed or something?
They are.
Yeah, that's
hey,
so
Zoe,
cute.
Hey, Zoe, how you doing, my friend? What's up? I'll show you. Hope you're all having a good Friday night. Thanks for sharing it with me, too.
Aw, look at them.
There's the one.
Guys, that's Will and Grace.
Grace is downstairs, I guess, eating.
Oh, I thought
Grace
she was
has
in the
to
back.
Be eating. What's that?
I thought she was. I thought she was behind Will. My eyes aren't the best at the angle I'm looking at.
No, she's must be downstairs eating, I guess, because she's always eating.
They're so
all right, guys,
cute.
Tap that stream. We're battling our friend War Leaping here. William Adams, what's up, my friend? How are you, man?
Come on, guys. And, I don't see a lot of tapping going on.
Next,
thank you,
we're
Jeremiah.
Do our friend,
hi, Hazel.
Mike. So we're gonna see how these things go.
Bye,
you
kid.
Know?
We beat you once.
This week I'm trying
shocked.
To do more
I
live.
I beat you the one time.
All right, guys. Tap that Storm Shadow. What's up, Sarah? How you doing?
Guys,
how you
tap,
doing?
Tap,
how you
tap,
doing?
Tap. Oh, we're at 7.1, 7.2. Oh, you guys are killing it.
All right, thanks, guys, for tapping. Yes, for sure.
Yes, sir, it's a battle. I don't know. TikTok just started these battles where you do likes and you send, I guess, roses or paper hearts or something, and you get points. It's a fun thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, mid.
It's just so for fun, yeah. It's been a while, yeah. William Adams, I know, my friend. I know. Garlic,
Egg's got that right. Egg's like, less chatting, more tapping. You rally the troops, Egg.
To,
I got you got
I'm trying
me.
To do... I'm trying to do more, lives. But, you know. CB, what's up?
Well, I got to give you credit, Cat Dad, because you get on screen. I have no desire to be on the live. That's why I keep the dog on. And I'm still in college. So I'm trying to do a lot of studying and working these lives in. People don't, it takes a lot of time
thanks,
to do these
guys.
Things.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you, Chuck, Mike. William,
two out of
Henry,
three.
Everybody, yeah, sure.
All right, guys, one more time.
Sierra, so cute. What's up, my friend? What's up, guys? Brianna, all right, let's go. Wow, they got some tappers over there.
Guys,
by the way, your haircut.
Cats
yeah, haircut,
drool.
I shaved,
you're letting
I shaved
cats
it all
beat us.
The
I cats drool, off. Guys. You didn't hear me say that. I didn't say that, Pokey. Flies. Mm-hmm. What do you see, Pokey?
Come on, BB.
Aw. That's Grace, right?
This is Grace, yeah. You're welcome. Thank you, Mike. Yeah, guys, thanks for tapping. We're at 4,300 likes, so we're going. We're tapping. You know, we tapping.
You're come
not,
on, guys. We're
not,
at 9.7. Let's
tapping,
break
you're
10.
You're slacking, you know? Oops, sorry. I just poked her in the nose.
Hey, Jordan.
She's like, hey, what the heck, man?
How are you? Sorry, guys. I'm nice missing comments. Her. I was looking around and watching Grace.
Look at her.
Finn. Someone's giving me a little attitude tonight. These little guys with the little man syndrome. I don't know. These stupid stumpy legs he has. He has attitude lately.
Aw. Me let you down, boo-boo. I'll let you down.
Bye, Grace.
Sometimes she's like, you know, in the mood to like sit there and purr and just like stay there. Sometimes she starts and she's like, all right, love it, love it, love it. Okay, gotta go.
I'm done.
Yeah, now she goes over and she starts playing, doing her thing, you know.
And they're getting along. They acclimated to each other real quick, didn't they?
Grace is pretty, yeah. What's that?
Did they remember each other and acclimate really good?
Not at first. It didn't seem like, I was kind of worried about that, but they are doing better, so.
That's good.
That's, yeah.
Thank you, KK.
Glad about that. Penn State, what's up there? How you doing?
Come on, guys. We got to keep tapping this. This Jinker. Little lead we have is that's false hopes as people Jinker. Commit at the last minute all the time.
Yeah, you know, somebody has a dog. What's up, guys? Welcome, welcome.
Wonder what else TikTok's going to start rolling out. I heard they were going to do other stuff, but I don't remember what
yeah,
I heard.
Yeah, Mike Biker. Yeah, thanks, man. Shave. No, what hair?
Did you lose a bet to do that, or did you always shave it?
So this is what happened. Last night, I was down pretty good in one battle, and I lost pretty good. So I was joking around. The one person I was battling, my friend Bree, she said, you know, if you send 5 jet planes, I'll dye my hair like pink and blue. And somebody did it. Hey, Stuart, did it. So, you know, so hey, Audrey. So somebody did it. So she actually is making the barber appointment. She's actually said she's going to commit to it and dye her hair pink and purple or pink and blue. So I said, I was joking around. I'm like, well, you know what? For the same amount, 5 jet planes, I'll shave my head into a mohawk on live right now. And it happened.
Oh, my.
And I did it. Holy moly is right. And this is what it looked like. Oh, hang on.
Yeah, I saw I caught pieces of the live. I didn't jump in because I didn't have time to really participate. But I saw it and I was like, oh, there's got to be a story behind this one. Mm. Oh, my. See? Guys, look at his mohawk.
Yeah, I was a man of my word. I didn't think that was going to really happen, so I did it. And I was just like, all right, well, whatever. What's up, Audrey? I'm just hanging out, waiting for my food to get here. I'm hungry, but not. But I'm hungry, but not. I don't know. It's like a, you
know. I'd be hey, that's me.
I know, Audrey. I took a picture of that because I took a screenshot. I forgot to take one in the other live with my friend. I was battling with my friend Bree, and that's when I got this, like, dare thing or whatever. But I shaved my head on it. Somebody actually screen recorded it and posted it too.
That's wild. You're insane. Yeah.
But then I was, and then I was on Audrey's and I was like, wait, I didn't screenshot. I need a picture of this for myself. So I went like that and I took a screenshot of it.
You do know you can download your lives, right? Without the chat and you can get a better picture that way.
Yeah, I never really did it though. I see it in the replay for 90 days or something, right?
But the people are writing doesn't come through, just your voice.
Oh, okay. My cat, my dog, how are you? I'm doing okay. I'm just waiting for my food to get here. I ordered, I saw a 27 Taylor Swift fan join. I recognize Taylor Swift's name anywhere.
All right, guys, we're ahead. We got 22 seconds.
Raise the dots. What's up, my friend? All right, guys. We are right now, if you look at that weekly thing you see in the chat, can you guys see that weekly thing up there or no?
I can't see yours. I can just see mine.
I know, I see. I don't know if everybody else can see it or not. The Daily Philadelphian, what's up? I'm from Philly. One, blast off. Oh, thanks for the rose, my friend. Oh, man.
Too late. That's what he's got. That's what his people done with that. He sneaks in at the last minute.
Darn it. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that, Benny. Jordan, there you are, man. Yo, Mike wants to battle me. I was telling them here, and he's like ranked, weekly number 71 now. Yeah, Mike wants to battle me, and he's like ranked like 30
or something.
No, go
do it. Go do it.
All right, I'll come back if you're still on, though.
You know what? Wait a while for some more people to come in, and I can chat with some of my people, because I think they're getting annoyed. Okay. I was ignoring them.
All right,
let me know and kick his ass.
Yes, I will. I'll try.
All right, bye.
See ya. Bye.
Sorry about that, guys. It was kind of fun. Woohoo, we won. Well, we won one, and we won last time against him. Thank you for the likes, Country Rich. I see you sent 800, and KK did 150 more. Yes, Elissa, that's Finn. No, I didn't see your bio name, Egg. I'm scrolling. You know what? I'm not going to scroll all the way back. I'm reading comments now. Yeah, I can't believe I tied him. He's got over 200,000 followers. So I thought it would be something fun to do. I didn't think we'd beat him, though. No, I didn't see it, Egg. Oh, he's got a cat account. And he posts like random stuff and does duels and stuff. But he's got a couple cute kittens. And he seemed really nice. I found him on a live one time and he followed me. And I just thought, oh, it's an animal account. We have fun doing the lives. I'm screaming again. I don't know why I keep screaming. Egg, I'm afraid to do that. Anytime I touch anything, I usually get kicked out of my lives. Are you leaving, KK? Yeah, that's right. You're going skating tomorrow. Yeah, every time I'm in his lives, Country Rich, like when I can't sleep, he seems to get on when he can't sleep too. He's always friendly and laughing and joking around. He seems like a really nice guy, and he's in the Philadelphia area. But I can't believe I was taking a break yesterday, and I scrolled for like 5 minutes on TikTok, and I came across, I didn't go into the live. I was just watching on the FYP page, and I saw the Mohawk, and I'm like, oh, there's got to be a story behind this. And yeah, you guys just heard the story. Someone sent him the jet planes, and he had to shave his head. Oh, it says, I'm a big fan of Finn the Pupper. Oh, thank you, Egg. Thank you so much. Finny, what are you doing? Hey, Wolf. Hi, Juan. Well, probably be boring on one. Your dog's next to you, Hazel. I love when dogs sit next to us. Thank you, Egg. You are so sweet. It's 12 a.m. for me too, Alyssa. Are you going to spend time with your grandma tomorrow, DJ? That sounds fun. Thank you, Jaden. Hi, Roblox user. Thank you, Wolf. Hi, IDB. I don't know how to say your name. All right, Roblox user must be on the West Coast then, if you're 3 hours behind us. And Manthemus 309 is in the same time zone as us. We're on the East Coast. Yeah, I am, Niners. I just don't know what I'm going to do yet. I tried to talk my daughter into doing a family thing. She's not into it. Yeah, Roblox, but by your time zone, you're on the West Coast. You're like near California, Oregon, Washington, that area, Nevada. Is Nevada in the West time zone? I think a lot of us are in the United States today. It's actually Hannah Montana, Ordinary Girl. Country, do a live from the car show. That's what I did with Times Square. Finn wasn't with me. And my girls didn't care about being on the live, so I just held the camera. I really have no desire to be on it. Near Santa Cruz. Thank you, Roblox user. I don't know why Finn is digging in his paw again. Okay, Alyssa, I hope you feel better. I just got a text message. Who? I missed what they said. We leave here at 7:30 for the show. In the morning? Oh, that's awfully early. What does my dog like to do, Hazel? He likes to play with his tennis balls. Well, actually, see that pink one? He likes to rip them apart. He likes to rip apart his stuffed animals. He likes to run around with sticks in his mouth, or he likes to sit with me. Oh, this should be good. This should be really good. I like this song, too. I'm actually afraid to see. Your dog, too? Finn likes to run around, but he's really kind of a couch potato. And when he gets too hot sitting on the couch with me or sleeping with me, he'll jump down on the floor, and then he jumps back up later. I'm not a high-energy person anymore, so thank God Finn isn't. He was about 8 weeks, Jordan, 8 or 9 weeks. He was born March 21st, and we got him at the end of May. I thought you had that chat on mute. I do have it on mute, but it vibrated on the other phone. And I caught the side of my eye. I got all the notifications for college coming through, so it caught my eye. You used to have a dog, Jaden? Aw. Niners, he's 1 year and 5 months. My dog's name is Snowy. It's because she's white. What kind of dog is she, though? At the car show. Rich is saying something at the car show. I don't see what you're saying, Rich. I see 7:30 a.m. and then I see at the car show. If you wrote something in between that, I don't see it. Your birthday's May 5th. That's cool. Thank you, Egg. I love all those little flowers. Hey, Dusty, you know the weekly updates we get every Friday night with they inundate you with the crap from Plato? I need some hints, Niners. I want to say a golden retriever. It's an Argentino dog? Oh, that's cool. Finny. Finn. That's okay, Egg. Happy early birthday, Roblox. He has a curly tail. So it's not a golden retriever. How about an Akita? What else has curly tails? Pug? A little pug? Guys, jump in. I'm having a hard time thinking of what dogs have curly tails. And stumpy paws. A basset hound? Bassets don't have curly tails, though. Stumpy legs. Dachshunds don't have curly tails. Corgis, I've never seen a corgi tail, so I don't know what they look like. Your birthday's February 13th. That's cool. Guys, Niners wants us to guess his breed of dog. It's got a curly tail and stumpy little paws. And wrinkles. Bulldog. Do corgis have curly tails, though? I've only seen they had small tails. I've never seen a corgi tail, actually. Hi, Ava. Thank you, Itzel Hernandez. Wrinkly. A Shar Pei? No, Shar Peis don't have the short, stumpy legs. I want to say a bulldog, but I don't think they have curly tails, boxers. Chow Chow. Yeah, maybe a Chow Chow, but they don't have short, stumpy legs. I give up, Niners. Multi poos have curly tails. Do they have the short legs? I don't think. The only thing I think of with short legs are dachshunds, bassets, bulldogs. He is mixed with a pug. Yeah, I have no idea, Niners. You gotta tell us. All right, Jaden. Ava, I've been on for, I don't know, about a half hour. We did a battle with cat dog. A cat dad. Multi-poos have short legs. So you gonna leave us hanging, Niners? That's cool, GJ. Finny. You want more din? Stop chewing your paws. You didn't do this all day. You want more? Oh, it's okay, Ava. You didn't miss too much. TikTok started doing those new battles with other live people. We sent You either send gifts for points or you tap the screen for points. No, in Germany is 9. Niners, it drives me nuts because he only really does it on lives. You know, he was home. I was out for a couple hours today, but when I came home, I'm back in college. So I was doing homework. He was sitting on the couch chewing that stick that's on the toy right now. They were, him and Remy were playing with the bunny rabbit that's at Finn's feet. The two of them were kind of play fighting over that. They were ripping up tennis balls. He never once was licking his paws. He winked. I like when he does the side eye too. Hi, Cash Cash. Yeah, I'm having a good day, Ava. I got my van back finally. Finn the pupper. Thank you, Rich. Giving your guys hugs back. But guys, I think I have some sad news about John. I didn't see him all day today. And then when I went outside to check on the ladies, only soccer ball is up in the tree. There's 4 chickens, actually now 5 chickens missing. And I saw them at 6 o'clock when I came home. They were all on the top of my driveway. Okay, Jaden. So I don't know what's... John was gone. I didn't see him this morning. The chickens were on my porch, but I had to go up my... I had to go with somebody to go get something done. So I thought, all right, maybe he's just in, you know, walking around in the woods, because sometimes he'll wander off. But when he wasn't here tonight and the chickens aren't in the bush that they took over all summer, I'm a little worried. Thank you, Egg. He gives them right back. There's really no stray dogs around here, Niners. And the fox, we had a few of them. We trapped them, and the game commission came and trapped them. Okay, Alyssa. Yeah, soccer ball's up in the tree. And then Dustin said, my friend Dusty, the moderator, he knows my chickens. And he says, I think you should bring soccer ball in the house to hang out with Petunia. I said, yeah, I don't think so. Finn is 1 year and 5 months. You once had a black dog, but you don't know what it is. Oh, it could be so many different dogs. More pupper beef. Thank you, S. So I would hate to have had something happen to John, even though he really wasn't my chicken, you know, my rooster. He just showed up and he annoyed the crap out of me and he was starting to get aggressive. But I'm wondering if one of the neighbors did something to him. Lamborghini would be fun to have. What does he choose his pass for? I don't know what that means, Niners. No, Egg, he's licking his paw. And when he finally moves, the paw is going to look bright red, and it's not. Every now and then he'll chew his nails, and that's when I know I have to trim them. I trim his nails like every 3 weeks. But he doesn't like them to be really long. Not that they get long in 3 weeks, but he doesn't even really like a lot of nail. He likes it kind of down to the quick. So as soon as he starts, like if I see him chewing, I'll have to get the nail clippers out later and trim them. I equate Finn licking his paws to like you guys playing with fidgets. What, do you and Kayla like talk about me and my chickens? Because Kayla said the same thing this morning when I said I didn't see John. She goes, what would you do if he was looking down the skylight at you? Something wrong with you, Dustin. There really is. I hope that one day the rooster acts like Imposter Pokey looking through the window downstairs. Jordan, I did have a chicken go. I usually keep my ladder up because it's kind of heavy. And I'll go up on the roof and clean it. Or I was sweeping. I have a chimney sweep when I burn wood, so I keep the ladder up. And I'm watching my security cameras one day, and there was a chicken 85% of the way up of the ladder. I'm thinking, oh, for God's sakes, how am I going to get this stupid thing down? It jumped. I thought it would be dead. No, they kind of glide and flutter down. I keep getting what you keep getting. What, Hazel? Put, what's that mean? Are your dog's nails are like that long? You gotta trim those, Egg. Hi, Future. Your fins don't get terribly long. Actually, I'm looking at his one toenail. I'm gonna have to get that one. But every 3 weeks, I keep the clippers on my coffee table, and I just trim them. I don't think so, Jordan. DJ, I have 3 indoor cats, so they're around 5 or 6. I'd have to look at the pictures when we got them when they were kittens. I'm pretty sure Quinn is 6, and Pokey's 5, and Fee, I'm not sure how old he is. He's in between. He's somewhere in that range. Hi, Jessa. Hi, Dat Brat. I think it's Dat Brat. You mean that feeding the blue thing, Niners? Carter, his birthday is March 21st. Scream, I don't, Egg, I don't think I've seen the screen the whole movie. I wouldn't be surprised, Dustin. I really wouldn't. Oh, you have the same bunny toy? This one here? That one that squeaks like a horrible squeak, or there's a gray one in the next to the brown monkey back there. And I'm thinking of doing a TikTok kind of like his tennis balls, because his toys get disgusting. And I want to do a TikTok of like, you know, would you take my toys away and wash away their scent? Because he gets mad when I take them and wash them. A little cheese. You found your charger? That's good. That's cool, Niners. Yeah, Finn doesn't really rip the brown one up. He rips everything else up. Cheesy. Remy's sleeping, Alyssa. And in this little area, I can't have both dogs on live. Remy is a wrecking ball. He's crazy and all over the place. Niners, Finn did the ear. Oh, actually, I don't know if that's fuzz on the rabbit or if it's actually a little hole. If it's a hole, I'm going to have to sew it. He ripped the ear, but never ripped it further than the initial rip, if that makes sense. D-fed, I don't know what you mean, Rich. Who are you asking if they're male or female? Your dog ripped his body. Did you sew it up? Because what Finn will do once he rips them, Niners, is he'll de-stuff them and then carries around the thing. I call it the carcass. Okay, Rolex. Are you getting tired, King? You getting tired, Lord? Where's your ball? Where's your stick? I'm gonna have a staring contest. Okay. Not yet. That's what Finn loves to do. And he's taught Remy that horrible habit. TikTok is your life. I spend way too much time on this app. It's lagging there. Dustin, how's your connection? Whenever I go to bed, Hazel. All right, Rich, it must be you, because my friend Dustin is a good half hour away from me. And Hazel, he sleeps on and off all day. So like if I'm studying because I'm back in college, he'll be asleep on the couch or sleeping on my feet as I'm doing stuff. And then he'll get up and play with his toys or, you know, do whatever he wants to do. And then when I go to sleep, he waits for me to get the covers on me. And then he'll lay the crook of my leg. Your internet's laggy, too. Sorry about that, guys. It could be TikTok. Hi, dog lover. Oh, yeah, did your dog streaming videos today? Do they like it? It is. I got one bar on here. Okay. Thank you, dog lover. Give me a second. I need to get my stuff. Hey, Kylan. My favorite dog growing up was a Cocker Spaniel, then a Golden Retriever. So they're still two of my favorites, and that's what I have a Golden Retriever mix, which is Finn, and I have a Remy's a Cocker Spaniel. And I love pit bulls. I love all dogs, Hazel, but if I ever got another dog, it would be a pit bull. I think I can sing in the car, Roblox. I don't know, Dustin, can I sing? Niners, he has a decent amount of toys, but I rotate them out, and they're not all brand new. Like all the stuffed animals you guys see in the back there, except for the brown monkey and the gray rabbit. Those are my kids' stuffed animals. The bone was from his sister, the pit bull. The tennis balls. The pink one is new, but the green ones, they were in my garage. We've had them for years. Dustin, I would be you're walking on thin ice there, buddy. DJ, he's a Golden Retriever Basset mix. You know I love the pitties, Egg. Do you mean like Boba, like Boba Tea? No, I know if that's what you're talking about, I've had it once. Dustin, I'm going to mute you. How dare you? No, I can't sing. I can't sing to save my life. That's why the music gets cranked up and I make up my own words. I've had it once, Hazel. You're on LTE. And lately, my voice has been cracking a lot. I don't know if it's allergies again or the change of the weather. So my singing is really bad again. Dustin, I wondered, that's what happened to Finn. I was replying, and it was saying my replies were going through on the post, but then when I jumped on for Remy for something, and I was checking on something on Finn's account, half the comments I was doing to people's replies weren't showing up. And then, you know how I don't like a comment unless I can reply to it? I was replying and hitting like, and I'd go back, and it wouldn't show my comment. I think TikTok is glitching. A Cane Corso, they're big dogs. You have it all the time, Hazel. Hi, Shy. It's sleep time for me? Nah. Oh, Hazel, I can't sing. My kids cringe when I sing. Thank you, Rhonda, for the follow. I really appreciate it. You know what, Dustin? You're an ass. I'm going to disown you. Yep, that's me, Egg. Hi, Gabby. Hi, Zinc. Thank you, Country Rich. Give him a good stern talking to. Thank you, Official, for the follow. I really appreciate it. And Liquid Courage makes me think I really can think. Bye, Kylan. You can do a high pitch like Ariana Grande? Yeah, I'm not good at it either, Alyssa, but I have fun in the car. You know, the radio's up and you're just cranking along. Thank you, Official. Thank you, Country Rich. See, Dustin? We'll send all the dogs after you. Your brother says you laugh like a psychopath. I used to be able to laugh like a witch, and I have trouble doing it now. Your brother's just jealous, Hazel. Thank you, Ivy Sundu, for the follow. I really appreciate it. And be careful, Rich. He'll step on them. You trying to get good at singing? Just practice. And I guess knowing what key you can sing in helps too, because sometimes I'll try to hit those songs that I have no business singing. I'm surprised my windows don't break. Yeah, Dustin's a big boy. He's over 6 feet. And that's where my white chicken got the name soccer ball, because he would always go in underneath Dustin's feet. Like a soccer ball gets in your way. That's how that chicken got its name. Tell your dog Finn says hi back, dog lover. Oh, that's fun. You sing your school song. I was going to say, yeah, the dash cam would tell the truth on that one. You're too, yeah, Remy's out like a light. And Finn, you know, in a little while, he'll pop up. He was having the time of his life today with his tennis ball. That green one. I don't know what he likes about that green one, but it disappeared for a little while. And he found it and was rolling around on the couch with it. It's hard to say when you're sick, yeah. Well, that's cool, DJ. Yeah, no school tomorrow. It's Saturday. Thank you, Zinc. I was pressed for time today, so I did a quick video. And I don't understand TikTok. Everything seems to be kind of flopping and getting views in like a day or two. I've given up trying to figure out the algorithms. Your teacher screams at you? That's not good. What's my worst fear? Something will happen to my kids. DJ, it's 12:30 in the morning. Hi, Nana, Grandma. Now, there are teachers that scream at kids. Thank you, Happy Dog. Which one, the screaming kids or the kids? The screaming teachers or the kids? Probably the kids, Country Rich, yeah. My favorite color, dog lover, is pink. What's yours? Okay, Niners. Thank you, Egg. Have a great night and a good day tomorrow. I'm gonna try to get on live around like 3-4 Eastern time so I can have Remy outside with them. You like purple? Purple's a cool color too. Yeah, Rich is in Texas, so he's an hour behind me. Okay, Jaden. You have a Rottweiler? They're beautiful dogs. What's your Rottie's name? Thank you, Roblox user. You like red? I like red too. It's a variation of pink, or pink's a variation of red. Sorry, I can't really get him on great, guys. I left my other tripod. Let me try moving it over here. I left my other tripod in my daughter's car. It fell out of my book bag. He gives you candy? That's a nice teacher. Hold on a second. Let me figure out how to work this. This is a different... There we go. My favorite holiday is Halloween. Your teacher gives you candy if you pay? What do you mean pay? You were sick? Oh, I'm sorry about that. Does Finn like me? No, he actually hates me. He bites me all the time. He tries to kill me in my sleep. Yeah, I wouldn't pay for candy for school. Wait to become a parent, cute, and it'll probably change from Christmas. Christmas is a lot of work. And Thanksgiving too, though, Country, which for me is always, I used to love it as a kid. It's just a lot of work when you're a mom. And I can't get into details because we have a lot of young friends, but there's reasons why Christmas is a lot of work. Stupid tripod. There we go. Do I have it set now, finally? I think so. Thank you, Zinc. Oh, you follow directions, you get candy? That's good. Hazel, I have like one or two fidgets that go on your pens. I I've gotten his like swag from conferences. My cat, I keep her out of my room because she's not nice. She would not look cute in there. Dog lover Finn has, do you mean like in his litter, or do you mean like living with us? In his litter, I don't know how many there were. Living with us, he's got a 5-month-old puppy brother. He's got 3 cats and he's got a duck. You have a poppet among us poppet. Thanks, Rich. Finny, you keep hiding behind stuff. You like ducks? They're a lot of work. I had 8 at one time, and we rehomed 7 of them. And they are so happy. Now, I've seen videos of them. They live on a farm. They're living their best little ducky life. I don't know what that means, Roblox. You're a roach? I still don't know what that means. I wish he would stay kind of on camera. Okay. I like all animals, DJ. The only things I don't like are spiders and snakes. But, you know, I have cats and dogs. Yes, I have 3 cats in the house, Roblox, and I'm an outdoor cat. You guys are awfully quiet tonight. My favorite food is homemade macaroni and cheese or sushi. No, I don't play Roblox. I know a bunch of people in here do, though, but I don't. Destin, are you happy I'm playing your song? I gotta figure out a better setup here so I can get him on camera all the time. Lissa plays Roblox. Thank you, Priscilla. Mexican and Asian Japanese food, my favorites. And steaks, roast beef. Yeah, you know, I sound like... I guess... I don't know what the heck I sound like. When people ask me my favorite, it really all depends on my mood. Like, I love a good steak, too. And I think I told you the other day, Rich, I like to make steak with... you take mushrooms and onions and caramelize them with a little bit of brown sugar and let them go to town for, I don't know, if you use a skillet, a cast iron skillet, it takes about a 30 minutes. And then you put them over a medium rare T-bone or porterhouse. That's really good. It kind of all depends on my mood. There's not many foods I don't like. I guess on the American cuisine, there's some Asian foods that I wouldn't try though. Like, I'm not into those huge, I don't know what the hell they are, like squid-like things that are alive and moving that they eat. Trade Poppet for a cat? Nah. Thank you, Priscilla. He's usually a little bit more alert. It's not that late. I mean, it's late, but he's usually up moving around a little bit more than this. Oh, this song is so lovely. 12 more seconds of it. I love TGGH. I don't know what that is, Rich. You like shrimp and steak? Yeah. Roblox, go to the SPCA or the pound. There's tons of them. There's lots of animals. That's why I did that Will You Adopt Me post. That I pinned a post comment that said, you know, if anyone that said yes, go look to adopt a dog. Hi, Savannah. Yes, Priscilla, I have three indoor cats. No, I like the song, Dustin, but at the end it was just getting old. Yeah, I skipped it, Rich. We listened to that the other day. No, I'm Roblox. He's sleeping. Thanks for stopping in, dog lover. I hope you're following us. You have two cats? I'm always from one extreme to another. Would you expect anything less? Wait till I find my Partridge Family and I play that. You'll just be happy I don't know how to use this Spotify yet. Yeah, Jesse, he's sleeping again. He'll pop up. Like he did last night. Were you here last night when he jumped up and was rolling around with his ball and having the time of his life? DJ, I can't talk tonight. Have a good time at your grandma's house. LT wouldn't do that to me. And if she did do that to me, you'll be doing her hair appointments. You're just pushing your all sorts of luck tonight, Dustin. Thank you, Roblox. He's right here sleeping, S. Well, now he's not sleeping. But I keep them separate. You know, I block them off during lives so I can keep him on camera. And I'm sorry, guys. I don't have my normal tripod. I left it in my daughter's car today. So I'm trying to keep him on, but it's getting a little hard. There we go. Thank you, S. What do you mean the Dora thing, Roblox? I hope you drop us a follow, S26. Thanks for the likes. Yeah, we're at 17.6. Thanks for coming in, Alyssa. Hope you feel better. What kind of dog do you have, S? You have two dogs or you have a dog too? You got a golden retriever? Oh, how exciting. A corgi mix. So he looks kind of like Finn then, with the little, see Finn's little legs? Finn's got golden retriever and we believe basset hound. And he's got those little stumpy legs. We thought he was a corgi mix when he was little. Hi, DYD. You're afraid of a vacuum cleaner? Thank you for the follow, Magnolia. I really appreciate that. My aunt had a corgi. We loved him. His name was Magic. He was a cute little dog. All right, wait. S said with ours, with your, oh, like mine? You have corgis too, dog lover? I think they're so cute with that little wiggle they do when they walk. Hi, Magnolia. Your phone, oh, I haven't seen you in a while, Ophelia. The vacuum is scary. Finn S says hi. Finny. S says hi. Magnolia, I don't think so, but we haven't gotten his DNA test back. I think he is Basset Hound, but there's a running debate in my lives. Some people think he's Dachshund, the wiener dogs. Other people swear he's Corgi, and I say he's Basset. Hey, Jackie. Thank you, Priscilla. Yeah, one thing I like about Finn, guys, is if you look at his videos or his Instagram, he looks kind of different in depending on what the video is. Some days he looks like a golden retriever to me. Other days I see lab in him. So I have a feeling he's going to be a bunch of stuff, like a real true Heinz 57. What am I doing this week? I have a lot of schoolwork to do, and I have one test. Thank you, Jackie. Guys, hit Jackie up for a follow. She's dumping some presents on Finn. Welcome back, Stephanie. But I like Finn's little legs. I like looking at his little legs. Does anybody have any good plans this weekend? I'm okay, Jackie. Got my van back today. There's a whole story behind that, though. A bunch of jackasses worked on it, and they damaged it. Hi, Stephanie. Yeah, this is old school. This is Journey. I'm doing good, Stephanie. How are you? Your phone's at 7%. Go find a charger, dog love. And Jackie, guess what happened? I'm missing chickens. You have a football game. Oh, that's exciting. You're hiking. That sounds fun. I'm sorry, Magnolia. It depends on what you're doing, S. Even my original audio, I try to put music behind it. But on one of Finn's videos, I think you guys can hear it. I was checking to see if anyone used my sound, because I use my voice and I speed it up. It said it wasn't authorized. It wasn't copyright. The user didn't do, like, the one that made it wouldn't let it in my country or some crap. Yeah, John's missing, Jackie. I don't know where he is, and there's only one chicken. Soccer ball is up in the tree, not in the bush today. Thank you, Stephanie. Thank you, Fundy. My suggestion to you, S, if you want to make videos like I do, get tons of video of your dog. Like, when he's having a good day and he's smiling or, you know, doing whatever he does. Just roll that camera and get tons of video footage. And then you have video to do with, you know, if you're in a crunch, you have something to pull to make a video. You have 27 chickens? I had 10 and I'm down to 5. Jamba Juice. I don't think I've ever had Jamba Juice. I've heard of it. And then as you want to post consistently in the beginning, I was doing anywhere up to 4 videos a day. Thank you, Priscilla. And the other thing I found that really helped with my success of the account was not the posts that, and it's not that I don't appreciate the one. I have one that has 500,000 views now, but I think it's like 24,000 comments on it. TikTok is never going to let me respond to everybody. I'm trying, but it's going to take me months to get through that post. But the posts that don't blow up, try to keep replying to everybody. And I do read, sometimes my replies are the same, but I do read every single comment. I made chickens, one muffin, and dark chocolate and fluffy. I have no idea what you're talking about, Roblox. Hey, Bark. Thank you, Eli. What do you mean I should get dogs? I have dogs. Yeah, I like Imagine Dragons. I think they do good. Finn's sleeping, Bark. He was happy this afternoon. He was rolling around with a green tennis ball today. She gave away your chicks. Okay. I don't know, S. My kid supported me. My friend Dustin, that's my moderator, he supported me. But your family can only support so much. You know, I just got out there and I would watch people's lives, and I got on other people's posts and I interacted with people that way. And I just, I mean, some days it was, like now, I have a lot of friends now. I hate saying followers. We have a lot of friends. I don't know if it's you guys aren't coming back and looking at his videos or TikTok's not pushing them. But when you have over 100,000 people following you and you only have like 700 views, for a new account, that's a lot. For someone that has that many followers, it's nothing. It's like 0.01% or 0.1%. So that's where it gets frustrating. You put the work into it, you know, you get people to follow your account, and TikTok is not... I don't understand why they have followers, to be honest with you. Yeah, TikTok doesn't let you share that stuff. You can do that on Instagram, though. Okay, Stephanie. Hi, Carol. Remy's good, Bark. You know he's sleeping. I don't want to listen to this. I don't want to listen to this. Let's listen to Lifehouse. Him and Finn were ripping up the house while I was doing an assignment. So they ran around, had fun. We went outside looking for chickens, ran around, had fun, and then he came in and crashed. I put him to bed. What's up, Eli? Yeah, see Liz, 5, he's sleeping. He usually gets up and walks around. Yeah, I like Lifehouse too. Hi, Dreamy Gamer. How are you? Sorry I don't have the best picture of his face. I left my other tripod in my daughter's car today. I have one that I can get a better... I can angle the camera down better. Any exciting weekend plans, Dreamy? Are you in Australia, Dog Love? Because it's 1 a.m. for me. Hi, Board. You have somewhat Roblox user. Change my mind. 12:54 a.m. or p.m. because you put p.m. a.m. Okay, yeah, so you're on the East Coast, like I am. I'm going to sleep in a little bit, but I have to do this report that is not going to be as easy as I... Not that it was going to be easy. I had a whole plan on how to do it, and then I interviewed somebody, and they didn't give the answers I expected, so I have to rework my whole plan. You're in Connecticut? Okay. I grew up on Long Island, so I was across the sound from you. I will Roblox, but I gotta get this stuff done. I don't wanna ruin my GPA. Okay, Roblox. Yeah, Bark, he always ends up sleeping on the lives late at night. I'm hoping tomorrow, if it's not raining, to get on around 3 or 4 in the afternoon. Dreamy Gamer, know what? Hi, RBL. How are you tonight? Thanks for the likes, guys. We're at 18.3K. If it's raining, though, Dog Love, I won't be on that early. Thank you, Savannah. Thank you, Kiwi. Hi, Indy. Hi, Myra. Oh, Dustin, this song's just for you. Well, no, wait. It's not for you. The Partridge Family's for you, not the song. You change your profile picture every day? Are you allowed to do that? Hey, lovely kitties. Hey, Princess Gianna. Yeah, but I forgot the name of the title, so it's not for you, dedicated, but it's just the group. I love this song. Thank you, lovely kitties. How are you tonight, Kiwi? Or this afternoon for you? Thank you, Indy. No, Indiana? Indiana? Carrie? No, Leona, he's in a coma. You're not doing anything this weekend? I'm going to try to get some decent video of Finn. I have an idea I want to do with the video. Hi, KK. Indiana, I said hi. Can you hear me? Thank you, Leona. Yeah, lovely kitties, he's sleeping. There's plenty of dogs you guys can adopt and rescue. Finn's not one of them, but there's a lot of them out there. That's a good idea, Bark. Shut up, Dustin. I swear to God, you're lucky you're a half an hour away from me. I forgot, Country Rich. My normal answer to that is no, he's a taxidermy dog. I forgot my answers. Ocean usually reminds me. Welcome back, MJ3. Thank you, dog love. I hope you get a chance to go and watch some of them. And if you guys could do that copy link share, you don't really have to share it. Just do that copy link share and then exit out. It helps me with the algorithms with TikTok. Chloe, he's a year and 5 months, so he's still, to me, he's still a puppy. But he won't get any bigger. He's got little legs. Country Rich, I'm going to mute you too. Do not make his head any bigger. He's got a fat head as it is. The other one, he sleeps at night. It's 1 o'clock in the morning here. Yes, lovely kitties, I have three. Bye, Leona. Thanks for stopping in. And he played hard this afternoon with Remy. They were fighting over the monkey and the rabbit that's behind, that you can see behind Finn's back. And the green tennis ball. They were ripping the house apart. That's a good way to look at it, Bark. I see that one, Dustin. It says, and chats are not going through again. Finn's doing good, BB the sweetheart. He's just tired. Oh, it's 3 p.m. for you. Yeah, it's 1 o'clock in the morning here for me. I'm going to try, if it's not raining, I'm going to try to get on tomorrow, but it's going to be 1 o'clock in the morning for you. I'm going to try to get on about 3 p.m., 4 p.m. tomorrow. But if it's raining, Finn gets weird in the rain. Thank you, Buck. Sorry, I'm yawning, guys. Give me a second. I need a drink. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, lovely. Yeah, he's definitely something else, Country Rich. He's a pain in the ass, that's what he is. Yeah, I'm sorry. I mean, he gets up every now and then, like the other, like last night. He was not running around because, you know, this little area is like 5x7 or 6x8. I have sectioned off for him, but he was playing with his balls, rolling around with them. He was active for a while. Country, you know I'm Dustin and I just bust on each other, right? You a dog and a cat too? Do they get along? Yep. Finn's birthday is March 21st. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Hi, Toka. I love his little legs, Savannah. I mean, I know I put videos up, but I pick on them. I love his little legs. Oh, there's days I want to kill Dustin, though. Like, literally kill him. Isn't that right, Dustin? But Dustin's a good egg. He's my friend that lent me his car when my van was in the shop. All right, the other, have a good day. No, never. Yeah. One of these days, they're going to find you in the woods. You're going to be with John. Yeah, and you guys are encouraging him. Thanks. Thanks a lot, guys. And you know something, too? I'll say something, and that twit will agree with my kids, Rich. You can't outrun me. Dream on. I'll sick my little stumpy dog after you. What is whose worst fear? Finn's? Anything overhead. We had a really bad storm come through. So he's gotten really weird with stuff overhead. Like the fans in my living room and my dining room, he doesn't mind so much because they're a good 12 feet, 13 feet up. But when we were at my mom's house, I have that one video of him in the bed looking up. The fan was, I don't know, 6 feet off the ground, like a normal bedroom. He did not like that. And the other day when I was doing the tennis ball video, an airplane went overhead, which I haven't heard in a while. He just kept staring at the ceiling. He doesn't like anything above head ever since we had that really bad, severe storm come through. They are not, Dustin. Oh, will you just hush? Youngins. Welcome back, Rolex. Are you in BC? No, I'm in the United States. You still can't sleep? Try ASMR, Alyssa. Rich, what's wrong with that sentence you just wrote? One word needs to come out of that. I'll give you a hint. It starts with the M. Welcome back, Bark. But Savannah, he's still, when he was younger, he would shake and like we held him. And then I realized I shouldn't do that. That's like not giving into the fear. That's making him more fearful. No, I'm not in North Carolina. I'm up north. So what we do is just tell him he's okay. And if he sits on our lap when he's scared, we put him next to us. So he'll stay on his bed or as long as he can see us, but he's still scared. Oh, Dustin, you're cruising for a bruising, buddy. Hi, Casino Cups. How are you? You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much. Or you'll be left in the dust. I got that my dog did the same. Look how big he is now. You're the sunflower. Finn's favorite holiday. I don't think he has a favorite one, Lovely. He just likes being around us, his family. Dustin's been on my lives before. Roblox user. Yeah, and I'll run you over. No, you know what? I'll just sick John after you. I'll go find a John replacement and sick him after you, and then I'm going to turn Quinn against you. Yeah, I like ASMR, Alyssa. It calms me down, but I showed Dustin it the other day, and it made him anxious. So if it makes you anxious, don't keep watching it. But put it in the search bar, and either YouTube or on TikTok. Usually there's a bunch of lives going on with it. Do you know if honey is good for... I think it's not bad for them, Jess. I've seen a bunch of recipes with honey in it, but I would Google it just to be sure. What's wrong with the stream? Yeah, Quinn will. Keep it up, and I'm going to turn Quinn against you. She's my buddy again. Hi, Genesis. Quinn is my female cat, guys, that Dustin and her get along really well. His favorite food, kitties, is cheese. Remember, Quinn's been sleeping on my pillow. Yeah, nice try, Rolex. I'll go get her catnip, Dustin. She'll take the drugs over the treats any day. Hi, Johnny. What's the matter, Jaden? I'm reading comments as I see them. Country, I don't give him a lot of human food. I mean, every now and then I give him little pieces, but I don't give him a lot of stuff. Finn is 1 year and 5 months. Obviously, you don't know cats too well, Dustin. Cats definitely would take catnip over treats. Well, especially Country Rich, because he's not doing great with his recall. And ever since Pokey had that surgery, Finn's been weird with resource guarding. So I just try to keep, I either hand feed or I've been feeding him and the puppy with the crate. That's why this crate here is right where it is. I'll put the puppy in here to eat because the puppy's all over Finn when he's eating. And I put them so they're looking at each other now if I'm not hand feeding them. My mom said she's not going to love over 100. Do you mean live over 100? I don't know what you mean, KK. What is what supposed to mean, KK? What Jaden said? Catnip versus Dustin. What do you guys think? I think the catnip would win any day. I don't know. I think it was a typo, but that's what I asked him what it meant. Yeah, you're outnumbered, Dustin. Good luck. Quinn, where are you, Quinn? Oh. Ooh, ooh. Somebody did not like that. Somebody is a little, he's a little jealous of the cat sometimes. Yeah, MJ, it's 1 o'clock in the morning here. All right, lovely kitties. I hope you follow us on your way out. Welcome back, Diners. Should we see where Pokey is? Finn, where's Pokey? The eyes are opening. How about Fee? Where's Fifi? Where's Fee? You just want Quinn? Which one should I call? No, KK, I'm not down south. I'm up north. Hey, Mickey, Mickey. I go live every day, Roblox user. How are you, Mickey? Your bake? I don't know what that means, Priscilla. I mean, I know what it can mean, but I don't think you mean what I think it means. I know it kind of gets sometimes boring just watching Finn sleep, but I know usually my lives that people are chatting back and forth to each other too. These are actually easier for me than him running around like a lunatic outside and then Remy and him fighting. Not play fighting, not mean fighting. Oh, you meant back? Okay. Welcome back. Finn, I'm gonna get Pokey. Pokey, where are you? Quinn? Somebody's eyes are open. I can't figure out why he's gotten weird with the cats ever since Pokey's surgery. He's been kind of strange with them. You smell like a paca? You smell catnip? Now, my catnip, the cat's gotten spread it everywhere. Or was that Dustin's catnip? Oh, yeah, Dustin was drugging my cats. That's right. The cats opened his catnip. You are out of control. You are so out of control, it's not even funny. Oh my God. You smell Call of Duty? Oh Quinn, I'm going to have to teach you the things in life. And Quinn does like her catnip. And Pokey got wild on it, and Fee, I don't think, knew what to do with it. But they spread it all over the living room one day. You're north too? That's cool, MJ. I just don't give out my location, and you guys really shouldn't either. I'm not listening to it. I don't want to hear. Nope. Yeah, Quinn's my cat, and there's an account for Quinn. Finn, Jaden smells catnip. You're out of control, Quinn. You are completely out of control. What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? I'm gonna teach you to poop in your shoes, Dustin. You see what I mean by my playlist, Priscilla? It's all over the place. Oh my god. Oh my god, will you knock it off? No, Bark, I'm not gonna do that. I call the shots, you know who I am. I don't need to win no fake crown. Stand up to me, you don't stand a chance. It's our time, we are next. My throat's as real as it gets. Have you been getting a lot of rain too, MJ3? Yeah, I like this song. I don't want to rile him up, Bark. I'd say he's more resting than sleeping. I can't stand the rain, MJ. This whole summer has been a wash. Catnip takes over the world. Yeah, with these cats, it would. You want a puppy? I forgot how much work puppies are. For a while, puppies were hard to get. With the COVID, when the United States was on lockdown, I was actually surprised that we got Finn. A lot of people wanted animals, and the shelters around where I am were emptied out. Foster dogs were emptied out. You want a corgi? Thank you, Anne. I know he's sleeping. I know it's not the most exciting life, but it's 1 o'clock in the morning, so he's tired. Can I give you Quinn? No, I can't give you my cat. Yeah, the ones that look like, what the heck do they look? Like huskies, but they're not huskies. Rich, Tibetan mastiffs, I think they are. Hey, Fine Dreams. Quinn's answering now. Yeah, over my dead body. Quinn's not going anywhere. Quinn's my little petite female. Yeah, Jaden Dustin really likes Quinn. That's his buddy. Yeah, I heard you said I ain't the type for you. I don't regret it though, I learned from it. They should have been locked up for all the time he stole from us. You are out of control. Which picture is that? Hold on a second. Okay, I thought that was the other one. Yeah, I don't know. Dustin, Jaden's coming in with some good offers. 20 catnip cups. You want a corgi and a husky mix? That would be an interesting looking dog. You want someone to pay the bills for you, went from failing, you now fail for you. I heard you told your friends. I had somebody come on one of Finn's posts, that one of the ones that blew up, saying I was irresponsible for breeding a dog like this. I deleted the comment because it pissed me off. I was like, ah, this wasn't, I didn't do this. Are you gonna lie like that? Are you gonna lie like that? Look, let me guess, you wanna. And then I had people get mad at me the other day because of the adopt post. If you read the pinned comment, it was to get people's attention to go rescue animals. Pork Korski. Oh, that's a good name. I used to pin them Country Rich, but that really, really kind of aggravated me. So I deleted it. Like, I wasn't even going to answer them back. I've had people on some of the posts where he's had a muzzle come at me for it. You know, take that off of him. And I have to educate them that, you know, I'm not being cruel. I'm looking out for my dog's best interest. Welcome back, lovely. You have one, but you want more? I wouldn't mind having more dogs, but I have to wait. Remy's a handful. Remy is cute as a button, but he is a... Oh, my God, that dog is crazy. He has no fear of anything. Well, I can't say he has no fear of things. He gets a little nervous about certain things, and he'll run back to me or Finn. But, like, jumping off of stuff and just leaping, like, blindly leaping. He, no fear. Jumps on stuff. He's afraid of cars, and I think airplanes scared him, too. But I'm hoping to get him a little bit calmer, and I could teach him to do things like sit pretty and sit pretty, beg, that kind of stuff that I don't want to do with Finn. You're playing Roblox? That's cool. Lovely, when I was a kid, my favorite dog was a Cocker Spaniel and Golden Retriever. So I kind of lean towards those because that's what I've always loved as a kid. But I also love pit bulls. But I love all animals. I don't really have a favorite. But if I ever got another dog, it would probably be a pit bull. We had one and she was a great dog. She was a big couch potato. Liked to be where we were. And she just hung out. We miss her. I adore Cocker Spaniels. They're my favorite breed of all. Your brother's allergic to cats. That's not fun, Lyric. Hi, Jawaria. I heard a long time ago, Lyric, that if you got kittens and you're not highly allergic, if you give them quote-unquote baths, just wet them down in the morning, it keeps the dander down. So people with allergies were able to have these kind of cats because they got used to taking like a bath in the morning. My favorite food is homemade macaroni and cheese without Velveeta cheese in it or sushi. Hey, Leah. Yeah, Bark's still in here, I think. Hi, Juaria. Oh my God, these stupid flies. You tired, MJ? Then go to sleep, hon. You know I go live every day. You're not gonna miss anything. Yeah, Rich, Bark's still in here. This is the Old Town Road remix with Billy Ray Cyrus. Oh, I don't think I've ever had the homemade with the bacon in it, Rich. I had a BLT today, and that was good. How are you doing, Aaliyah? Okay, MJ, I'll see you tomorrow or in a couple days. You love every single food. I said that earlier, Jaden, but then I watched some videos from the Asian country or the Asian region. I can't talk today. And they were eating some seafood that was moving and some stuff that looked really squishy. So I retracted that statement. Hi, Jackson. There's certain things I just won't eat. Wait, what are you competing with? Hmm. Thank you, Jackson. Thank you, Aaliyah. You should go look into rescuing dogs. There's lots of dogs like him. Sorry, guys. I got something in my eye. You a tuition later for tuition for what? College? Thank you, Gumboy. You were in here the other day, weren't you? Hi, Yo Elite. Welcome back. Yeah, I think you gave in too easily. What do you mean, what's going on? I hate when the seasons start to change because my eyes start to bother me. Jaden, he doesn't do it. He doesn't bark on command. You're not tired, Aaliyah? That's good. Yeah, Priscilla, that's what we say. We say that all the time. Whee! See, my voice cracked. Isn't that a peppy saying? Bark. Whee! Oh, Lord, I'm yawning. It's not that late for me. Thank you, lovely kitties. Me what, Jaden? You're at 1%? Oh, that stinks. Yeah, Dustin definitely does smell like a baka. Gunboy, go rescue a dog. Go to the pound of the SPCA. There's lots of cute dogs. A baka. You smell like a baka. Popcorn? Yeah, I could go for some popcorn. Poo. What was I talking about with Finn? Rich, I'm lost. Well, my daughter told me what that means when you're calling somebody a baka. She goes, you know, it's not really a great thing. I said, oh, I thought it was. She goes, it's not. Figure what out, Gumboy. I think you're being a little obnoxious. Isn't it relaxing, Alyssa? Did you get the tingles from it? Yes, lovely kitties. I had a Cocker Spaniel years ago. And then I had, and I've had cats for a long time. And then I rescued, my friend was going through a divorce, so I rescued her 4-pound dog. Then we had the pit bull, and then I got Finn, and in between that, I've had a bunch of cats. I usually always have 3 cats. Or at one point, I think I had 5 cats. One was a work cat that would go back and forth to work with me. His name is Finn. Hey, Kayani. Okay, Priscilla, that's good. I think Finn is sleeping. I think he's dreaming. You got 1 cat and 5 dogs? Wow, you have a busy house. I have my hands full with just the 2 dogs. Okay, Alyssa. I hope it keeps you asleep. Kayani, he's 1 year and 5 months. I'm in the United States on the East Coast. Lyric's a dog lover. Finn, Aaliyah thinks you're adorable. Yeah, it is a lot of work, country. I mean, Rich, sorry. Hey, let's game about it. Let's be clear. get what you'll eat. I still say kittens are easier than puppies, guys. Yeah, you have permission to go after him, Bark. Gunboy, you were in here the other day. Don't act like a child. Come on. He's had little pieces, lovely. I'm not a huge proponent of giving my dogs table scraps and stuff. Especially Finn, because we're working on his training. His cum is not good, and his stays are not great. His recall. So I usually use the treats or anything other than his kibble to work on manners. Okay, Priscilla gets it. Because I was calling my daughter up on FaceTime and going, smell like a paca. And she's like, she would hang up on me. And I kept calling back. And she's like, do you know what this means? And I'm like, no. She goes, you're insulting people. And then she explained it to me. So I was like, oh, okay. I said, but it's a trend. She goes, I don't care. Finn's a year and 5 months. You have 5 dogs and 2 cats. You must have a busy house, Kayani. I have my hands full with 2 dogs and 3 cats. And then the chickens and the duck. What'd your brother say, Jaden? Finny. You want some kibble? You want din-din? You want some cheese? Stupid fly. Jaden, what'd your brother say? Oh, I love the French bulldogs. They are so cute. Tucker's a perfect name for him. Nine fish. What kind of fish do you have, Caden? And 3 dogs. You have 97 animals in all, Priscilla? Wow, you got a lot. Are you on a farm? Thanks for the likes, guys. We're up to 19.7. But he gets around fine, right, Aaliyah? He got used to it? Your puppies ripped your arm up with their sharp little nails. Oh, their nails or their teeth? Are you able to trim their nails, Rich? Isn't it amazing, Aaliyah, how animals can acclimate and get used to something that it takes humans so long to get used to? Just because you don't like this song, Dustin. The best was seeing this in concert, though, and the 2 drunk girls next to me thinking this was Post Malone singing the song was the best. So your dog has a missing eye and has no front legs? You got your dog today? Two dog got today. I don't know what you mean, Priscilla. You got a dog today? If you're able to do it, Rich, I'd start trimming those nails. Just take clippers, even fingernail clippers, and just clip off the top like a millimeter, just so they start getting used to you doing it. You heard of a YouTuber named Tucker? Never heard of him. Oh, I'm sorry, Aaliyah. So go spend some time with them. Oh, Tucker the dog. I know who Tucker is. Yeah, because Finn doesn't give me any trouble with his nails, Rich. We did that when he was little. And I didn't take off a lot of the nail, just the tip. And he just got used to me doing it. And it doesn't bother him when I do his nails at all. You got 2 dogs today. That's cool. You have a tiny catfish. And your 3 frogs. And I have guppies and mystery snails. That sounds like a fun tank, Caden. Okay, Bark. Hi, Jennifer. I want to set up that beta bowl with a peace lily, but I got to find a tray to go inside the vase. I think they're cool. The mystery snails sound cute. I'm doing good, Jennifer. How are you tonight? Okay, country. I mean, Rich, I keep calling you country. Sorry. Any plans for this weekend, Jennifer? You called her Nana Banana. Aw. I don't know what a bot feeder is. Okay, yo. Oh, bottom feeder. Okay. I never had luck. The bottom feeders are supposed to help keep the tanks clean, aren't they? Sometimes I know you guys did a typo, but I don't assume and I ask. Because sometimes it's not a typo and I just don't understand it. Yeah, we'll listen to Demi Lovato. Hi, Joaria1405. I never had luck with them, Caden. I got them. I had a small, like, I think it was a 10-gallon tank in my bathroom. It was kind of like to block the window so people couldn't see in. And I had just goldfish in it. But, you know, some nice gravel on the bottom, some plants in it. I cleaned it. I want to say every 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks, I, you know, change the water and do all that stuff. The bottom feeders never helped keep the algae down it because it was in a bathroom window. But it was a small window. It got the sun, so it would get a lot of algae. Finn, Aaliyah says she woofs you. Okay, so maybe my bottom feeder was doing its job. Thank you, Juaria. He woofs you back, Aaliyah. Hey, Jackie, welcome back. How's your juice, your Jamba Juice? Welcome back, yo. Do any weeding today? I'm not weeding. Any cricket stuff today? They have 10 dogs. That's cool. Hey, Bluey the cow. I like that username. Okay, Jaden. Have a good night. What do you primarily make, Jackie? Are you putting this stuff on t-shirts or mugs or window stickers, car stickers? Thanks, Jaden. Put one on a t-shirt. That's cool. And your dogs, yeah. Bye, yo. Oh, God, Pokey. Sorry, guys. The cat just jumped on me on my shoulders, which he just started doing recently. And I thought it was a person, and I know I'm home alone. Pokey. Scared the crap out of me. It's okay, Finny. Go back to sleep. It's okay. I'm sorry I scared you. Yeah, I woke him up quick, didn't I? With that little yelp I did. And no, Dustin, I didn't do the jazz hands. You scared the crap out of me, Pokey. Such a pain in the neck. Thank you, Priscilla. That's actually him winking. Yeah, Pokey's, that's the jump on my shoulders, but the way he landed, it felt like a hand on my shoulder and scared the living crap out of me. Hi, Stormy. And you know Pokey never used to do. I mean, he was a lovey cat, but he never used to jump up on us and give us hugs. After the surgery, I swear I got a different cat, guys. Hi, Tokyo Drift. Hi, Carol. Somebody's a little jealous. I don't know who that could be, but somebody's jealous. Ooh, guys, Eminem, shocker. Yeah, he's awake, Jess. I scared him when I yelped. I had a cat jump on my shoulder and it scared me. Does that feel good, Pokey? Does that feel good? Hi, baby. Your profile's your new dog? I can't really see the profile pictures. Is it a tan dog? It looks tan with a dark background. You wish you could pet him, official? Here, get up there, Pokey. And then jump down. Come here. He's really soft. Everybody woofs you, Finn. They all said hi. Pokey, will you stop? I'm getting assaulted by my cat, guys. That's what Finn's staring at, is the cat is sitting on my shoulder now. He jumped back up on me. Really, Pokey? Can you hear him purring? Let me pause the music. What did Caden say? Oh, I got whiskers in my face. Thank you, Tokyo Drift. I appreciate that. We're at 20.1K. Thank you, Madison. Yeah, now he's licking my face. I'm telling you, I don't think this is my cat. I think we got the imposter Pokey. It's okay, Caden. It wasn't that bad a word. But I try not to even curse on my streams. Thank you, Riley. No, Carol, Pokey, we had an outdoor stray that looks similar to Pokey. He's a black and white tuxedo, but we had to rush him to the emergency vet, not the emergency vet, my vet for emergency surgery. And he was in the vet for just shy of a week, I think 6 days. And when he came back, he was extra lovey. And I figured out just because he didn't feel good, he never jumped on my shoulder like this, and he never gave hugs. Like, if you hold him, he'll wrap his arms around you now. And then he's doing some other behavior that he's never done before. So we're trying to figure out if I really have the right cat. Looks like him, but it's just weird that the personality would be enhanced that much. Thank you, Madison. Okay, Aaliyah. Thank you, Tokyo Drift. We're up to 20.4K lights now. Do you like Eminem, Pokey? Is that why you're up on my shoulder? Do you like the Eminem? I love you too, Finny. You know I love you. Look how pathetic the dog looks because I have Pokey sitting on me. I don't have a favorite pet, Jawari. I have dogs and cats and a duck, so I like them all. If you don't, that would be, I don't know. I don't know what you mean, Caden. Caden, what do you mean? I love Eminem. But I don't think Caden's comment is coming through. Your granddaughter has a cat? Yeah, we love cats. I've always had cats. If you have the wrong cat. Well, Dustin knows, has seen the imposter Pokey outside and my Pokey. And when we got my Pokey, he was a stray, so I was able to get him neutered a lot cheaper. But they clipped the ears, the one ear. It's like a trap and release because I wasn't sure if he was going to stay in the house because he was kind of feral when we got him. So he has the clipping, but we're trying to match pictures up. I just never had a cat do such a drastic personality enhancement. I mean, we had him for 5 years. He's never jumped on my shoulder. He jumps on my shoulder all the time now. ow, just like that, and it kind of hurts because they have claws. Pokey, you're killing me, dude. What are you doing? Buddy.
Ugh.
And Finn is not amused by this at all. Thank you, Tokyo Drift.
I'm focused, man. You should know this, man.
Finn is jealous. You're okay, buddy. You're okay, buddy. It's okay, Finny. Country Rich, I have a cat sitting on my shoulder. That's why he's awake and he's staring at me. Thank you, Carol. Tokyo Finn is a golden retriever basset mix, we're pretty sure. You're okay, Finny. All right, Pokey, you have to go. Please don't jump back up on me. Oh, he's jealous tonight. You want some more of your din? Here you go. You gonna eat? Oh, he's definitely jealous. That's the one thing I'm kind of upset about with the Pokey. The surgery is, I mean, I'm upset my cat had to have the surgery, but him and Finn used to be really close. They'd play fight, they'd cuddle, they'd play fight, they'd cuddle. They don't do that anymore. Bye, Caden. Thanks for coming in and chatting with us. You're a spoiled rotten too. Your mom said you can stay up. That's cool. Here you go. And Pokey's whiskers keep going in my nose. Your neighbors have two golden retrievers each time I'm at Out River. We see them each time there. Yeah, Tokyo. Golden retrievers are, I think, a great breed. They're very friendly. Your dog wants you to pet him. What kind of dog do you have, Carol? You're fine, Finny. He thinks the cat's gonna get his food too. That's what some of the problem is. Oh, baby copperhead. Oh, I don't like snakes. Thank you, Jenny, for the likes. We're up to 20.7, guys. Yeah, I don't like copperheads. You gotta be careful killing them, Tokyo, because they can still bite you and get, you can get the poison after they're dead with their heads. Who you asking, Country Rich, what kind of dog? Carol? She didn't answer us yet. Carol, we were wondering what kind of dog you had. Oh, I'm sorry your dad broke his neck. Oh. I hope he's okay. What kind of dog do you have, Carol? Okay, Priscilla, thanks for stopping in and chatting with us. Yeah, Tokyo, after you kill a copperhead, though, they can still bite you. So just be careful. Hi, Educator. How are you tonight? Bye, Priscilla. I know it's long gone. I'm saying in the future, Tokyo. It's right after you kill them. They can still bite, and you can still get the poison. If you don't believe me, Google it. I hate copperheads. I absolutely detest them. and Pokey is now almost sitting on top of my head. You're killing me, dude. You're killing me tonight. All right, I'll just drop it, Tokyo, because you're not understanding what I'm saying, but Google it. Hey, Tita, how are you tonight? Haven't seen you in a while. How's the sports going? No Finny here. Are they still fishing bait? Oh. What do you mean, nice to meet me, Tita? You've been on my lives before. Pitbull, love it. I love pit bulls. I didn't have college today, DLD. I just had a project I had to do. I don't have school on Monday and Fridays. Come here, Finn. How was your day, DLD? Here, Finny. Finn. See that look I'm getting? He's giving me the side eye, guys. All right, I will move. I will move, Pokey. All right. Is that better? You better now? See what I mean, guys? That was a side eye at the cat. And the two of them used to be, like, cuddle buddies. Hi, Benji. Dustin, you see what I'm talking about? It's just really weird. Don't worry about Pokey. Here. Finny. Come on. Come here, good boy. No, you're not coming out. Here. Come over here. And that is not what normally went on with Finn and Pokey. It's just really weird. I saw that, Carol. It's a pit bull. I love pit bulls. We had a pit bull. Here. Want more? Want more, Din Din? It's almost 2 a.m. here. Probably 10 minutes I'm going to jump off. Here, Finny. Here. No more? All right. Yeah, Dustin's still here. Finny, no. 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 Do you want to go to bed? You're not going after the cat. No. Come over here. Come. Oh, behind reading and stress, school work, lots of stuff. Need to do due dates. I feel you, educator. I have projects due this Sunday, and I had to do an interview tonight on contingency planning and business continuity and disaster. BIA's business. All with contingency planning and risk analysis. And the interview threw some real curveballs into the report I have to do. So I have to figure out how to reword everything. Hi, Liverpool. No, Benji, ever since my cat had surgery, Finn and the cat have been weird. Finn was going to go after him. That's why Pokey usually will only come in the living room now when I'm here. Finn has kind of turned into a bass hole with the cat. Tell your kids we said hi, Carol. Thank you, cute dog. How are you? Because he's the moderator, Tita. Hi, Selena. Thank you, gotcha. Thank you, cute dog. Thank you, Selena. Thank you, Niners. But he's definitely in a mood today. That's right, you were telling us about that last night, DLD. Thank you. Who said that? Fatini? I'm doing good, Liverpool. How are you? Haven't seen you in a while. You found a touch on your bed. I don't know what that means. You found a roach on your bed? I wouldn't really be telling people that. At least you have the rest of the weekend to do it. He's licking his paw, Leah. Thank you, cute dog. If you wouldn't mind going in and doing a couple of his videos, liking, you know, copy, share, link. That helps us with the algorithms with TikTok. Oh, no, DLD, I know what you mean. Welcome back, Tokyo. Rich, are they really chicken egg rolls? I never heard of that. Your dog is mean, Carol? Your dog is one? I'm lost. Thank you, educator. Okay, Alyssa. If you guys are tired, don't fight it, because once you fight it and then you get that, it's not adrenaline, but you know that surge you get when you wake back up? It's hard to go back to sleep. Thank you, cute dog. Good luck with your assignments, educator. It gets hard to do the two accounts. I have Remy's account, but Remy's been giving me a hard time getting video, so I haven't posted on his account in, I think, 2 weeks. I just have a hard time getting video. I don't want to put the same stuff up. Like a week ago, I made these super good egg rolls, but they were filled with crab rangoon. That sounds really good. But I'd never heard of the chicken egg rolls. They sound really good. I just never heard of them before. Your dog is 3. Just out of that puppyhood. Thanks, cute dog. It's hard for me to keep your four-wheeler on four wheels. I don't know what you're asking, Aaliyah. Sorry. Your dog is 4. My pit bull was a puppy until about 3. I mean, had that puppy energy, was just into everything until she was about 3, and then she mellowed out real. Became a couch potato. Cute dog is 1 year and 5 months. Okay, Alyssa. Finn is fixated on the cats. You haven't spilled over yet on one? That's good. I know someone that had a four-wheeler that almost killed themselves on it. They flipped it and it landed on their leg and it severed the aorta? The femoral artery on his leg, and they were surprised he didn't bleed out well from the handlebar. He's 1 year and 5 months. Cute. That's right, Dustin has four-wheelers. Yeah, I just can't figure Finn out with the cats, guys. He used to love his cats, and ever since that my cat was in the hospital for just about a week, Finn's been weird with them. I don't know if it was because Pokey had a really bad surgery incision. I have no idea. Carol, he's 1 year and 5 months. Benji, how's it 3 a.m. for you? It's 2 a.m. here. This is true. Dustin knows how to teach his trucks how to play dead and roll over. Hi again, Niners. Hi, AK4. Hi, Moonlight. No, 1 year and 5 months. He was born in March of 2020. Hi again, Tessie. Hi, Ellie. Did you hear me, cute dog? Dustin, can you type in and at cute dog a year and 5 months? Taipei chicken rolls, they sell them at Walmart. I'll have to look at those, Rich. I've never heard of that before. Hi, puppy dog. I was going to say, I couldn't figure out where you were because I'm on the East Coast. So when you said it was 3 o'clock, I'm like, wait a minute. And it's almost 2 o'clock here. I feel you, Tessie. I don't have school tomorrow either. I'm back in college. But I have tons of homework. Dustin, you see DLD asking me how much is reasonable to spend on his dog at the store? Max it out, baby. Max it. You might have COVID. That's no fun. I don't know, DLD. Depends on what you're getting them. You have no homework? Oh, you're lucky. Whee! I was going to say probably about 100 if you get him little outfits and some bones and stuff. He's a boy. His name is Finn. Cute dog. Oh, I hope you don't have a Tokyo Drift. Hi, Angel. That's a food puzzle. So there's kibble, puppy kibble in there. He's got to figure out how to open it up. It stimulates their brain and keeps them from being bored. I can't even do it. My voice cracks. What's the matter, Finny? What's the matter, Finny? He gets frustrated. He only can get one of the blue circles open. And I have a really easy one for him to do, and then I have a harder one. I haven't done the hard one with him yet. You want more din? You want more din, din? Can you sit? Do you want more? Here you go. Here. Why are you giving me the evil eye? Here. Finny. Wait a minute. Why are you saying to keep receipts? The only thing I did as a mistake, DLD, is I bought stuff. I bought a bunch of stuff for Finn when he was still growing. And he grew out of it pretty quickly. Bye, Angel. Thanks for stopping in. I have a boy and I was all for my puppy, yeah. The only thing I have left that Finn wore was I have a onesie, like a pajamas for him. And before you guys ask, he's chewing a stick he brought in. I brought one daughter to go get some stuff done. My other daughter had a hair appointment, and then I had to interview somebody for a school project. You have two dogs? What kind of dogs, Moonlight? Okay. Sorry about that, Tokyo. Yeah. Are we about to get into just a little- Aaliyah, I don't see you asking me a question, honey. Ladies, let's go. Soldiers, let's Cute dog, I've been reading your comments. If I'm not reading them, that means I'm not seeing them. Like you're being censored. Get hot every time I come through when I step up in the spot. Make the place sizzle like a summertime cookout. Proud for the best chick. Yes, I'm on a lookout. So banging shorty like a belly. You know what I do too, DLDs? I buy the clearance clothes. No takes only diamonds under my sleeve. Give me the number, but make sure you holler before you leave. I wasn't home a lot with Finn today, puppy dog. I was out of the house running around. Saxon and a sheepdog. Oh, I don't know what a Saxon is, but I love sheepdogs. What's Damon? What's your question, Tessie? And I see cute dog just wrote, I didn't know. A dachshund. Okay, a dachshund. Grubhub. Carol works as a teacher. That's cool. How are you guys handling COVID? Thank you, Monkey Mason. I don't know what king means, country. Yes, Tessie, I have three cats, and one's been on my shoulder for some of this live. Don't you wish your girlfriend was wrong? You have a puppy like too? What kind of puppy, monkey? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? I think that would be a really cool job, Tokyo. Reagan just woke up. Nope, Billy, I don't. I see you saying, do you see it now? That's all I see. Well, make sure you're putting the time in school, Tokyo. There's a lot of people that want to work for NASA, and you got to have good grades. Your mom works with the NHS, so you're over in Britain, right? Alyssa, Finn has a decent amount of toys, but they're not all his. I had the puppy, and some of this stuff was one from Finn was a puppy, or from my pit bull, or even my dogs prior to that. Can I show what? Mixie's a golden, but he doesn't have golden in him. I don't know what that means. Like, he's golden in color? I don't know. Niners, maybe a little while longer. Everyone's chatting, so I don't mind staying on. It's when the chat slows down is when I get off. Yeah, definitely work on your math. Show the puppy paw. It's... There's his leg. Welcome back, Wolf. Yeah, I would Google now what they're looking for at NASA Tokyo. Because sometimes they'll tell you what they want you to study and extra curricular activities. Someone just sent something and I missed it. Let me see. It'll come in a second. Hold on. Why isn't that loading? Thank you, Jackie. It went ahead of the thing. Thank you for the hearts, Jackie. Guys, throw Jackie a follow. Well, Tokyo, your stories are sus, so it is what it is. Thank you, Alyssa. Are they doing any trap and releases, Tessa? Thank you, Jackie. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Why are you so happy? Because I showed his foot. Thank you, Moonlight. He woofs you too. Now that's sus, Tokyo. Hey, will I show what, Aaliyah? You keep asking me that and you're not telling me what you want to see. Don't you wish your girlfriend was my dog was swag? No, Lee, I'm not. Thank you, user. If I wanted to do that, Lee, I would have done it already. We call them tail feathers. Thank you, Selena. He's got a big bushy tail. Really, you're gonna sleep on your stick? No, I didn't do it, Aaliyah. I said if I had wanted to, I would have. I don't do it. It's a dog life. It's not a Kristen life. I'm aware of what Jupiter is. I took an astrology course in Tokyo, but you saying you discovered something like Jupiter? Jupiter is sus. Cute dog, he has water. Thank you for telling me how to take care of my dog, though. I saw that, Tessie. Are they going to do any kind of trap and release to neuter them? Thank you, Crystal. Cute dog, what don't you understand? He has water. Keyboard warrior. That's what I'm thinking of doing with Finn. I have a bunch of clothes that was in my closet that my kids outgrew. I'm thinking of kind of making some of the clothes for him. Now, you said you did, Tokyo. Thank you, Addie. No, but you named one taco and you forgot you named the other one. There's a lot of cats, though. Yeah, I don't think it would bother them. When we had that little 4 or 5 pound dog I told you guys about a while ago, Gizzy, my girls would put doll clothes on him because he fit them. They didn't care. Yeah, I saw that, Tessie. You forgot the other one's name. I already read that comment. I don't know if you guys are hearing me. What's the matter, Finny? No, you don't worry about Pokey. Leave Pokey alone. He doesn't want you. No, Pokey, go. All gone. Come here. Bye, Aaliyah. And Dustin, we've got some special ones. I don't have a favorite animal, Tessie. Hi, Reagan. Thanks for stopping in again. We woof you too. It's okay, Reagan. I'm going to get off soon anyway. Hey, Trisha. What are you doing, Finny? What you doing? What's that look for? There's no cats there. Hi, it's me. Finny. Finny. Thank you. It's me. Thank you. No, I don't need moderators, Trisha. Thanks for the offer, though. Dustin, did you just catch that? But I do love you. I don't like to see the sky painted gray. And I don't like when love. Your favorite animals, wolf puppies and kittens, basically all baby animals, and of course, Finn. See, I have cats. I love, I have ducks. I have chickens. I like all animals. I'm partial to dogs, but I love all animals. My boxer does this thing where he sits by me and just protects me and waits for me to pet him. That's what Finn does. And then he gets weird. Like, he doesn't give Remy a hard time, but if Remy's on my lap, he will switch his little square body. He's built like a basset hound. He's like a barrel. He's not fat. He's just thick, like heavy thick. He'll push Remy off of me. Remember the other day with the 1 account, 2 account, 3 accounts? It's going on again. Not with that same person, though. I think you know what I'm talking about. I hope you know what I'm talking about. If not, I'll text you after I get off live. You'll see it pop up again. It'll be number 2. I don't know if you can see everything I can see. Do I need to go to the doctor? Because my knee has been... I don't know. Talk to your parents. If I don't pet him, he looks back and forth from me to the door. If Finn kind of does that, and then if I give any of the other animals attention, he comes over. He gets real jealous of that. And if I come home after petting another dog, he sniffs me from, like, top to bottom. And it gives me this look like, how dare you? I can't say on the stream what we really call it, Rich, but it's almost like I'm being assaulted. He aggressively sniffs every inch of me. Okay, Alyssa, I hope the ASMR helps you. What I do sometimes when I can't sleep is I turn it on my my phone on a sleep timer, and I fall asleep to it. Okay? If Finn's not not that social a DLD, I think I told you guys when we got him, it was the height of COVID. So I couldn't go out and socialize him. So that's why I'm having issues with him now. In a way, country rich, but not really. Like, he'll sit near me, but he... How do I explain it? He's not, like, drooling, staring at us, but he'll sit near us and let you know he's there, if that makes sense. Yeah, Gracie, it's 2:15 in the morning. Yeah, Tess, I love Eminem. Welcome back, lovely kitties. Yeah, he makes his presence known, but he doesn't sit there like my pit bull would stare at you, like you felt like the eyes were going through you. You hope that, I'm not even going to try to say that dog's name because I butchered it yesterday, isn't like that. You'll probably pick up the bad habits because Remy's starting to pick up some of Finn's bad habits. Stop licking your paws. Finny. Finn. What are you doing, good boy? You good boy? You good boy? What? You good boy? You're not a good boy? You good boy? Is you a good boy? He's wagging his tail. Gracie's a year and 5 months. Yeah, I really like this song. Now, does Hope sit up on her hind legs to beg? Your dog's a floof. Trying to think, Finn, it depends who it is. Finn, like when he sees my youngest daughter, who's been spending a lot of time in her sister's apartment, but when he sees her, he jumps all over her. Dustin, did he jump all over you the other day when you came over? Hi, Latifa. I think that's how I say the name. No. Something Santo 67. Hi. She spins too. That's fun. Yeah, Niners, I have an account for Remy. Alaskan Alamute. I have a Labradoodle. I love Labradoodles. Yeah, so it really depends with Finn, who he jumps on. What's it called? Here, I'll show it to you. I haven't posted in a couple weeks on Remy's account, though, because he's not making it easy to take video of him. And we're working on sit now, but this is what Finn's little brother looks like. That's Remy. He needs a haircut in that picture, but that's his account. Let me scroll up a little bit. There he is. Isn't he cute? I'm going to try to keep the eyebrows, and I'm going to try to shave his face this weekend so he's not so scruffy looking, and I'm going to take the ears halfway down. Yeah, Dustin just put it in. But that's Remy, and I didn't, like I said, I've been having trouble getting video of Remy to post. I have video of him and Finn wrestling around, but there's only so many times I can put that up. You and me both, Gracie. I love doggies. I also like cats, though, too. Thanks, Rich. And what I like about Remy he's so floppy. He reminds me of the stuff, like that little stuffed dog behind Finn that's just floppy. That's how Remy is. He's just a floppy dog. Kind of like the Golden Doodles. You know how Golden Doodles are floppy and bouncy and goofy? That's how Remy is. You don't like cats that much? We do. Thank you, lovely kitties. And it was funny, where we went today, I had to stop off at, a doctor's office to drop something off, and there was a dog outside. It was a Golden Doodle. And she was training him, so I asked if we could pet, because I didn't know if it was a service dog in training. She was just kind of exercising it and getting it social. He was having the time of his life, or her life, flopping around on the lawn, bouncing around. Reminded me of Tigger. It was just such a happy-go-lucky, floppy, flouncy, funny dog. Sorry about that, Tess, but I don't usually promote other people's accounts unless I know them. Oh, you had to see it. Me and my daughter were just like, ooh. And, if, you know, because I've had animals for so long, I asked before I pet them. And she's like, no, I'm here to try to socialize the dog more. And it had great manners, except it jumped. You know, it was very friendly. I could have sat there and pet this dog for hours. Finny, don't even think about it. Don't even think about it, buddy. He likes to destroy his balls, lovely kitty. That video I put up, I think two videos ago, where it says he's obsessed, that is really him with his tennis balls. Hi, Alex. All right, Pokey is taunting him. What's in your eye? He's gone. He's gone, Finny. He's gone. He left, honey. Will you stop? He used to be your best friend. Thank you, Roblox. That's fine, Tessie. Just do your own live then and promote your stuff. Thank you, Calhoun. He's sulking now. He sleeps with me, lovely kitties, or if I'm, you know, if he really wants to sleep, he'll sleep in his bed. That's his bed behind us. DLD, that's a great idea, but I gotta get his recall and his basic obedience commands gotta be better. He's not the best at come, especially outside with the chickens. He's a runner, he's a track star. That's Finn. And when we're outside, he won't do a sit stay or a down stay. In the house he will, but outside he won't. So I've kind of given up doing the tricks, and I've been working more on his obedience. And I don't know if it's the Basset in him or what it is. He's very stubborn. If he doesn't want to do something, he will not do it. But on that note, guys, it's 2:20 in the morning. Calhoun is 1 year and 5 months. But it's 2:20 in the morning. I'm going to jump off, and I will be on live again tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody, and thanks for joining us. And I hope you give us